Hello YouTube, Western97 here, bringing you a continuation of my Let's Play Kenshi when it loads. In the last episode we got taken out by bandits or spider things or guards or something. So that was not the intended outcome. Right. So apparently, if you click reset people's locations, it spawns your army together. Which does mean I can save them all. I don't want you to eat all that bread. Alright. Let's try and get these home. But it did go to show that I am not ready yet to go exploring the waste, which really sucks. Because I want research bucks. But those spider things just really F you up. Some of you probably think it's a bit cheating resetting the squad location. But I don't want all my Sheks to die. They have all my best gear, and it cost me a lot of credits. And they're not home yet, so. Though I have got to get on a prosthetic. So I'm not sure where I'm going to get that from. Guru, they're fine. Don't care about them. I want to know how the hell those things survive. Stat-wise, they're like weaker than bandits. Speaking of which, stay clear of those. Problem's going to be coming, or become, that I don't really have a huge way of training them. So I think strength, which is, I think, attack, is relatively easy to train, weren't it? Because that's I can use a heavy weapon and I can carry a lot, which will ump it while walking. These starving bandits, yes. Right. Toughness is getting hit, isn't it? Dexterity is fast weapon. Yay! We're home! Squads. One of these has my thingy in it, doesn't it? This one, I think. You Oh, you've got Nick on that front. Right, you now and you. Nice. Head back to main town. Sugar, I think that was the wrong. You go back. The only problem is going to be feeding them for the short term. Whereabouts are you? Are you that far away from the building yet? Yeah. Back up. They have got food for a while. Get him a prosthetic. That really didn't get to plan. So I need more fabric. It's going to be a case of what stats I need to go and be able to handle myself in the wilderness, really, isn't it? Got basically buy the hob, I think. Might look into that. It does have a lot of I wonder if it would let me actually. Can I put defenses? No. No. I didn't think so, but would have been worth a try. Case of whether I would be able to hold it, because I know the dust bandits do use that quite a lot. He's not going to be doing too good. Oh, that's hungry, that's okay. My Sheck is kind of stuffed until I get him a prosthetic. Now, the question becomes, where the do I get that from? Although, to be fair, he ain't that great of a person. Is he worth getting your prosthetic for? 2000. Problem is, it's just not worth the resources and time. Well, especially the time. Quality high. One crafting speed. That's sweet. Specialist grade. That's really nice, that. I like that. Should have to find where I can get a prosthetic from. Hold on. Don't know why you randomly lost pathfinding. That is one of the annoying bugs of this game. Now. The question is it Hive that has prosthetics? Or is it the others? Who has the highest athletics out of my checks? What I might try and do is run it. 40. Probably should have given her some bread. Left leg. Just hope I'm going to the right people. So, really. I think it's them that eat mate legs and meat and stuff, so they are the quite techie race. I'm here. What's a shop? That's a normal shop. There. Yeah, that looked like an arm. You open any time? Need A left leg. So high is the 42. Left leg. Left leg. Actually, while I'm here, let's go to the general shop. Is there a weapon shop or something? No? Balls. Pole arm now. Drifter's pants. I'll pick it up anyway. Ceramic bowl. Pearl cup. Now, does a pearl cup count as a cup? That's the question. I do need a cup. I don't know. See if we can give me the leg back. At least there was a prosthetics shop relatively close by. Assume you got that fish here. Why are you aimless? Animals. Weapon. Still not crafting that. Yeah, I'm still crafting that. Right. No. Oh, choose back. Don't think it's splint injury, is it? Now the question becomes, Connor's left leg. So now, can he walk on that? No. Confused. So why can't I install that? We'll have to have a look at that. And in the meantime, thank you very much for watching. I've been Western97 and this has been my Let's Play Genji. Hope you're not too frustrated that I kind of cheated and spawned all my people together and ran them all back home so they didn't all die. But if you are, what's done is done. Hopefully you'll continue to still watch. And until then, in the next episode, thanks very much for watching. Take care and goodbye.